Are you unknowingly ruining your CS2 performance without even touching the game settings? Hidden Windows features can secretly drain FPS, cause stutters, and increase input lag, and most players never realize it. In this video, we expose the biggest Windows mistakes that are destroying CS2 performance and how to fix them properly. These simple tweaks can unlock smoother gameplay, better frame consistency, and a real competitive advantage. Make sure you like the video and subscribe. Let's dive in. So guys, the first thing you should do is disable hidden Windows features that gamers almost never need. Open the Windows search bar, type Windows Features, then click on Turn Windows Features On or Off. A long list will appear, and this is where many performance killers hide. Carefully review the list and turn off features that have nothing to do with gaming. These options are completely safe for a gaming PC and can free up CPU resources instantly. If you do not use virtual machines, turn off Hyper-V, Virtual Machine Platform, and Windows Hypervisor Platform. These are meant for developers and virtualization tools, not gaming, and they can interfere with performance and input latency. Internet Information Services, IIS, Hostable Web Core, and Work Folders Client are business and server-related features that offer no benefit to CS2 players. Microsoft XPS Document Writer and Print and Document Services are only useful if you actively print documents. Otherwise, they run unnecessary services in the background. Simple TCP/IP services, Telnet Client, and TFTP Client are outdated networking tools that modern games do not rely on. SMB 1.0 SIFS file sharing support is not only useless for gaming, but also a security risk. Windows PowerShell 2.0 is deprecated, and modern Windows already uses a newer version, so it is safe to disable. Windows Sandbox and Windows Subsystem for Linux are powerful tools for testing and development, but they are completely unnecessary for gaming systems and can consume system resources silently. After unchecking everything you do not need, click OK and let Windows apply the changes. Restart your PC when prompted. Once your system boots back up, you will notice fewer background processes, lower CPU usage, and more stable performance. In CS2, this can translate to higher FPS, smoother gameplay, reduced micro-stuttering, and better overall responsiveness.
If you're tired of lag and high ping in your games, Gear Up Booster is here to fix that. It makes your game connection smooth and fast, so your shots register instantly and your reactions feel sharper. No complicated setup, it works automatically in the background. Stop losing rounds to bad ping. Download Gear Up Booster free now from the link in the description and enjoy smooth, lag-free gameplay.
Now guys, grab this lightweight utility directly from my Discord server. This advanced tool does not even need installation. You just launch it and you are good to go, which already makes it perfect for gamers who want fast results without cluttering their system. As soon as it opens, you will notice that several recommended options are already enabled. These presets are based on Shutup 10++ and are carefully selected to boost performance, improve privacy, and increase overall system stability. You are free to tweak or disable any option depending on your personal needs. But for most gamers, the default recommendations work extremely well. The utility is split into two main sections, Current User and Local Machine. The Current User section focuses on personal level settings, such as privacy controls, activity tracking, clipboard access, app permissions, Microsoft Edge behavior, Windows Sync, Windows Copilot, File Explorer optimizations, lock screen tweaks, taskbar behavior, and search bar adjustments. These changes help reduce background tracking and unnecessary UI processes that can impact responsiveness. The local machine section goes much deeper and applies system-wide optimizations. This includes performance-focused tweaks, stronger privacy controls, security-related adjustments, and advanced Windows update management. These changes fine-tune how Windows operates at a technical level, keeping your system focused on gaming instead of wasting resources on features you never use. The tool also categorizes tweaks into three optimization levels, making it safe and beginner-friendly. Green options are fully recommended and provide performance and privacy benefits without breaking any essential Windows features. Yellow options are more advanced and may slightly change system behavior, so they are best used if you understand what they do. There is also an option to apply all settings at once, which unlocks the maximum optimization potential, but may disable features some users rely on occasionally. The best part is that every change can be reverted, and the utility allows you to create a system restore point for extra safety before applying anything. Once you are done, simply close the tool. These optimizations significantly reduce background activity, improve system responsiveness, stabilize frame times, and help increase FPS consistency in CS2 and other competitive games, making this one of the most powerful hidden fixes most players completely overlook.
Alright guys, now we will make sure to disable a feature that can run in the background at the worst possible time and cause stutters during gameplay. Start by opening Windows Settings, going to System, then Storage. Here, find Storage Sense and turn it off. While Storage Sense sounds helpful, it can automatically clean files or run scans in the background, which is the last thing you want while playing CS2 or any competitive game. After disabling it, click on Temporary Files. Let Windows scan your system, then carefully review the list. Select options like Temporary Files, DirectX Shader Cache, Delivery Optimization Files, and Recycle Bin if you do not need those files anymore. Avoid downloads unless you are 100% sure. Once selected, click Remove Files and let Windows clean everything. This manual cleanup frees up storage space, reduces unnecessary disk activity, and helps Windows respond faster. Now guys, move on to another important Windows tweak that most players completely overlook. Open Windows Settings, go to Windows Update, then Advanced Options, and click on Delivery Optimization. Inside this menu, you will see a toggle that allows your PC to download and upload update data to other computers. Make sure this option is turned off. When this setting is enabled, Windows can use your internet connection, storage, and system resources in the background without any warning. During online matches, this can lead to higher ping, random lag spikes, packet loss, or inconsistent performance, especially in CS2, where stable networking is critical. Turning it off ensures your PC only communicates directly with Microsoft servers and stops all peer-to-peer data sharing. Now move on to another background feature that silently runs multiple services, even if you never use it. Open the Windows search bar, type Services, and open it. Once the Services window opens, scroll down and look for anything related to Xbox. You will usually find Xbox Accessory Management Service, Xbox Live Auth Manager, Xbox Live Game Save, and Xbox Live Networking Service. Double-click each one, set startup type to disabled, then click stop if the service is currently running, and apply the changes. These services are designed for Xbox integration, cloud saves, and online features that are completely unnecessary if you only play PC games like CS2. When left enabled, they continue running in the background, consuming RAM, CPU time, and sometimes even network resources. This background activity can cause micro stutters, input delay, or inconsistent frame pacing during gameplay. After disabling all Xbox-related services, your system will have fewer background tasks fighting for resources. This helps keep CPU usage lower, improves responsiveness, and allows your hardware to focus entirely on the game. If this video helped improve your CS2 performance, make sure to like it and share it so more players can fix these hidden Windows mistakes. Subscribe and turn on notifications for more high-impact gaming optimization guides. Peace out!